Will.
Yo.
So you say you do this, right?
I do this, man.
So if I throw a word or a name at you, you gonna spit off the top of your...
Odell Beckham, man. Let's go.
All right. So here you go. Russell Wilson.
Ooh, yo. You know what? Yo, I like that. So let me just say this, right? Most of y'all will never even be considered an MVP because you ain't putting in no work. Most valuable player. Now, my man Russell Wilson has been putting in work for years, and he has been cheated out of the MVP. But what I will make sure that you guys understand is that Russell Wilson, listen to me, when you're great at what you do, you're not worrying about an MVP. When you're great at what you do, you ain't worrying about the playoffs. When you're great at what you do, you ain't even worrying about the Super Bowl. You're worrying about winning it. And even at that, you're worrying about going to get another one. And what I need you guys to understand, you have to have a Russell Wilson mentality. They said every time they try to come at negative comments with him, he brushes them off. Why? Because, listen to me, you can't allow negative situations to put you in a position where you forget about who you are. They said, Russell, what was the thing that you could have got better at? Or, Russell, how come the team didn't win? I need you to understand, there's some press in your life that's trying to ask you the wrong question to throw you off. And if you know this Russell Wilson, when it's game time, he blocked everything, y'all. He blocked the negativity. He blocked what people say. He just gets on the field and put in work. And what am I asking you to do? Get on the field. Put in work. Don't worry about an MVP. Don't worry about the playoffs. Don't even worry about the Super Bowl. Worry about winning the Super Bowl. And after you win that Super Bowl, go get another one. And then when you win that one, go get another one. Listen to me. When you're an MVP and you know that you're an MVP, you don't stress the opinions of haters. You just keep putting in work. Let's go. Russell Wilson.